Hello there. It's time for you to go on a diet, what we call a 21-day mental diet. Now, the best habit you can develop is to start every day in a thoughtful and productive way that sets you up for greater success in the hours ahead. Here is a successful and effective formula that has worked for me and for thousands of others in going from rags to riches. Resolve to try it yourself for 21 days before you pass judgment on whether or not it is helping you. My promise to you is that by the time you have practiced these behaviors for 21 days, your whole world will have changed in positive ways that you cannot even imagine right now. Starting tomorrow, arise each morning at least 2 hours before you have to be somewhere and invest the first golden hour in yourself and in your mind. If you exercise physically each morning, do this before you begin to exercise mentally. Number two, before you turn on the television or radio or read the newspapers, take 30 to 60 minutes and read something motivational, inspirational, or educational. I personally like to read inspirational material in the morning because it sets you up for the whole day. Be sure that the first thing you put into your mind in the morning, just like the first food you eat should be orange juice or something healthy, the first mental food you eat should be positive and healthy and consistent with the kind of life you want to lead and the kind of day that you want to have. After you've completed number three, your morning reading, take a spiral notebook and write out your top 10 to 15 goals in the present tense, exactly as if you've already achieved them. Write your goals such as, I earn $100,000 per year. I weigh 165 pounds and I am superbly fit. Or I drive a brand new gray BMW. I live in a beautiful 3,500 square foot home, and so on. Rewrite your list of goals every morning without referring back to the goals you wrote the day before. Now, this is a very important success factor for you to practice in order to achieve your goals. I've had people in my coaching programs who told me that this method alone doubled their incomes and transformed their lives in less than 30 days. Writing and rewriting your goals brand new every day, every morning, before you start off. Plan every day in advance. Number four, after you have rewritten your goals, take a new sheet of paper and make a list of everything you have to do that day. Then go over the list and organize it by priority and value and importance. When I organize my list, I always ask, if I was going to be called out of town for a month, what one task would I want to be sure to get accomplished? And I put a circle around that, and I start on that as my number one task. Resist the temptation to clear up small things first. Plunge in to a big, important task and resolve to stay with it until you get it done. This gives you a great leap forward on the day. Number five, begin immediately to work on your most valuable and important task before you do anything else. Resolve to focus single-mindedly on that one task until it's complete. You see, when you start and finish your major task first thing in the morning during the golden hour, you will experience a surge of energy and elation and confidence. You will release endorphins in your brain that will propel you into your other tasks and dramatically increase your overall productivity for the rest of the day. In fact, if you start and complete a major task first thing, you actually trigger yourself into the experience called flow. At flow, you perform at a higher level. You get far more things done. You're more creative and positive. You have more energy. The most amazing darn thing, and one of the reasons for high performers is that they do this all the time. Number six, listen to educational audio programs as you drive around. Leave the radio off. Continually feed your mind with high quality mental nutrition that uplifts and inspires you to do your best. This is a great way to improve your personal development throughout your entire life. According to the University of Southern California, the average person who drives 500 to 1,000 miles each year, 500 to 1,000 hours in their car each year. That's the equivalent of 1 to 2 university semesters at a leading university. You can become one of the best educated people in your field simply by listening to audio learning programs as you go from place to place. Number 7, finally, develop a sense of urgency. Pick up the pace. Move quickly from one task to the other. Don't waste time. The faster you move, the more energy you'll have. The faster you move, the more you get done, and the better you'll feel. The faster you move, the more in control of your life you will feel, and the more you will like and respect yourself. Resolve today to try the 21-day mental diet for 21 days. My promise to you is that it can change your life.